Okay, I'll just show you how to delete a mobile from the Bluetooth audio system in this Range Rover Evoque. From any screen, you can either go into home menu and then click on phone there, in which case, if there's nothing connected already, it shows you that it lists the phones that are connected, and you'll see it comes up there, delete, and you just click like so. Delete Barry's iPhone. That's it, gone.